Does a diesel engine have to smoke? Definitely not. Hi, I'm Michael. Welcome to my workshop. Today I will show you how easy it is to clean injection system in a diesel engine using Bizol Pro Diesel System Clean Plus P60. You may be wondering why a diesel engine smokes and what is the reason behind it.
Black smoke can have several causes. This could be a dirty air filter, a leaking intake system, a damaged EGR valve, and a dirty intake system. Most often, black smoke is caused by poor fuel spraying from dirty injectors.
The engine thus smokes black, runs loud, and consumes more fuel. If you want to clean the injection system of your engine, you should choose Bizol product. The product can be used in three ways. You can use special tool from Bizol. You can start the engine direct from the can, or you can fill the new fuel filter with fluid. I will show you how to clean the injection system with the second method. For this, I need Bizol Pro Diesel System Clean Plus P60, two hoses and a small filter. Cleaning the injection system is very simple. Today I have a Volkswagen with 1.9 TDI engine. In this case, it is enough to remove hoses between the fuel filter and the injection pump. This connection allows you to effectively clean the entire injection system, which it should last about 25 to 30 minutes while cleaning. The engine should be running on idle and on increased RPM. During cleaning process, remember to change RPM from time to time. Remember, regular cleaning of the injection system in your car with diesel engine contributes for less smoke, quieter engine work, and above all, lower fuel consumption.